In this question, we are trying to calculate the molarity of this solution. So we want to start out by reminding